That orb is a kind of cube shaped. Not your chicken. Take a look here. No. It seems about right. I'm confused about that. Let's get in here and see what we can do. This is going to be a short stream, but dang illagers. Never trusted them. Not once. Dang villagers. And illagers. Any other kind of juror. Okay, so the navigation bar to reach your objective. Yeah. Where's the fact in close comment? Nope. Okay. Interesting. Nothing over in this direction here. Think though, real quickly, one thing I'm gonna do. Yeah, I'm here. Oof. Okay. Yeah, you zombie. Yeah, I'm trying out that Minecraft Dungeons. Figured I'd try streaming it. Yes, sirree. Nope. No, you can talk, that's cool. At least I'm not lagging out. I guess that's a plus side. What? I'm sealed in. Whoa, it's a rabbit. No, it's the King Illager. Yeah, level up. Enchant my gear, select an item or gear that I'm gonna enchant. There's randomized enchantments for every item, select one for now. So your attacks can be followed up by another attack in rapid succession. A poison cloud that deals damage to enemies over time. Deals increased damage against already wounded enemies. Know what? We're committed. Fireworks. You picked up an artifact. Take a look. I have firework arrows. Last move moves a single arrow when using this powerful artifact. Whoops. Kitty. 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 Okay. Yeah, I've seen this. I know there's not gonna be anything over here. Okay, let's head up here. Okay, so that's how you do that. Now I just chuck that. There we go. We did it, kitty victory. We're traveling to camp, kitty. Player's down too. Oh no, I don't like the look of that. It looks ominous. Fishing rod, just companion any adventure. The fishing rod is useful for more than just fishing. Gonna do it. Here we go. We're gonna put it on level 3 difficulty. Going into the creeper woods. Creeper woods are right outside my house. And then regular key. No kitty. Push buttons. Because you're gonna just change my stream like you did the last time. Not far off lands, anything but that. We're just gonna stay here in camp where it's nice and safe. And nothing can hurt us down here. We got zombies. Okay. Kitty. Should we? I mean, kitty, kitty, you're holding down my space ball. Okay. Even sleeping on my keyboard. No, don't. Map at least. Yeah, we're ready to go. Come up across another cluster of enemies. Check out that northern way real quick. Not gonna oh, cat! Yeah, I guess that's where we're going now. No, you do this on all my streams. What did you? Oh my god, I can't. What did you do? You're naughty. Naughty. No, you can pause off. Let's take a look here. Place your mobs together and keep them bound for a short time. Can some latent type of damage done by enemies? This is too good. 5% chance. Let's go with that one. Good try. And fire. Damage to enchanted enemies. Ooh. Ooh. That hurts. Okay, so now we gotta kind of fall back here. I wanna look at what that was. There we go, here's something nice. Okay, so that's how you salvage your points. Power more damage. Let's go in the air, dealing extra damage to distant targets. A pig. Treasure pig. Am I seeing that right? There's something over here? I don't know, we can go in here and check this out. Okay. Progress with the mission. These are the last two down here. The fives, I mean, technically. Damage per second, that sounds amazing. Yeah. Do it. Do it. Ah, if I don't know what you did, cat, but you're lagging me out. Yeah, I think you're doing something. Yeah, I think you were holding down a button. Chest open, only 50%. Interesting. Wonder where I missed a chest at. Let's see, wasn't loud. It's not too bad for the range. Weird than that, you get something to attack something else. And only 20%? More than that. Recommended power 22. I'm not even near that. Okay, see if we can find that other treasure chest, because I can't believe I missed a treasure chest. Just one of them everywhere. Okay, that's what we're gonna do with this too. Not play it through story. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, that's that. Did I go down here last time? Did I just cut straight across, not pay attention? Interesting. I wasn't expecting something. I can't believe I missed a whole section of the map. Yeah, I hear you over there breathing. Ooh, that chest. Three, six, seven. I hear the bleaching. This is always a good thing. Is this bringing him back over there? We didn't go up. Get out of here. Want to miss anything here. I'm just surprised that we missed an entire like chunk of map. But now we've remedied that. Another section of map here. I missed multiple sections of map. It's expanded because now I'm in a different, I'm rerunning the No, we'll find out. check out the inside of this. I do have to say, I think I favor swords more than axes. We'll see. Maybe I'm just playing too aggressive on my playstyle. Another bonus, and it's an upgrade. The piercing and the third arrow. Any chance immediately for shooting. Bonus shot. Headshot nearby enemies. Headshot damage. I'm gonna try. Ooh, give it a try. What's the worst that can happen? Another little dungeon area, man. This one's really good. Let's go down first. Where enemies. So how much was it here? Raise your tax by 50% for sure. Interesting. We'll see how the attack speed works. Interesting, did that just split my... Interesting. I wouldn't expect the split thing to do that. The lever. That appears to be everything. Gotta kind of be on the lookout for goodies. Came from down this way. I'm just hard pressed to believe if I missed all of that. Bringing down. So let's see that first. It looks like sometimes walking over certain points too will make treasure chests appear. It might not. I don't know if it's like discovering it or what. I feel like we've done better this time without finding loot. I don't know if the maps are randomized every time too, maybe that's why I'm finding so much different stuff. I really like this firework. Especially this. No. I like that. Came from that direction. Is that first time? I swear to God. This was nowhere near the size of this map is right now. A little bit of a delay there. Interesting. Looking at 2 inches. Horns, 100 damage returned. That's not bad. I use a healing potion to get random food items. That won't be too bad. 35 second damage on enemies in melee range. Only makes you move faster for 3 seconds. A hit by damage inflicted will occasionally craft a small quiver of arrows. I would think that. Who the meaning to use? Need to. Let them wreck themselves. Anytime we see something like that, we know that means treasure. That's something we can do. I hate to do it. That worked out nicely as always. Tons of arrows. There must be some here. Everyone's gonna go that way, so we're gonna go down. We go. Explore off. Hello, user. No, I just downloaded it to my computer. Why is it so quiet? Huh. No, I bought it. How about it? I swear though, the first time I ran this map, man, it was not this big. That was like huge. But was that happy? You don't hear the in-game volume? Huh. Now why is my desktop? Why is it not catching the audio? Yeah, Microsoft Store, Apple. Or, Yeah, I just bought it online. Yeah, but I've heard it doesn't work if you want to play multiplayer. Biz. Biz told me that. Not bad. I mean, I'm enjoying even solo play, but I mean, I think so, because it says I have a friends list. Because I saw a happy something 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 in there. Weird thing is it also showed like Jacksepticeye, and I'm like, I'm really confused about that. So I'm not too sure how that works. Especially when it's showing people that I've like never played with. Yeah, I mean that's character. I mean, but that just makes it weird. Oh my God. Yeah, when there's 10 on this. But I figured I'd try streaming a little bit more of a modern game here. I know, right? I'm not stuck in like the 1980s. Hey man, I still didn't get 100% of the chest. No worries. I mean, technically, I would think that'd be the better choice. So it's got two. And a quick salvage one. Oops. That's a 13, but see. I can equip two here. Huh. You'll increase damage against already wounded enemies. Good luck with that. Too expensive. Yeah. We got sickles. That's like that. Pretty expansive looking world here. Creepy creeped. On the keyboard. Let's have we had this discussion. Just wonder why it's not capturing gameplay sound. You referring to the gameplay sounds, Happy? Thank you for that. You hear it now? Huh. Don't know why that is. Because I can't see my thing to make sure that I got a volume. At least you can hear the game now. That kind of helps. Okay. I guess we have to go this way. first. Thank you. like a zombie.
Thank you.
With the size of this place, there's no way that that'd be the end thing. If it is, well then I guess, you know, I am what I am. Find out what's up here in a second.
You still there? Dang, now you got me intrigued with the Dark Elves. They don't play the campaign. Too bad. That sounded like fun, man. Playing the campaign. Need to freaking get a PC, man.
Thank you.
tree and just finish this level. See if I can get 100% shit. If not, I'll just move. Thank you.